We have new information from the University of Pennsylvania. The Ivy League school moved to ban any future protest encampments on its campus. University officials released temporary new protest guidelines yesterday. This comes in the wake of the weeks-long pro-Palestinian protests that erupted last month. Penn is also creating a task force that will evaluate the school's so-called open expression policies and recommend permanent guidelines for the future.